Sometimes you're gonna miss some fish, you know? Sometimes they're gonna pull your pants down. But, just gotta get back in the water.
I wanna come get my pants pulled down.
I'm feeling it!
Alright, folks, that's a good fish. That Lester Whiteside here with my good buddy from Whack and Stacking Ministries, Stinger Stringer. Stinger Stringer. We're out here at Big Hill Lake. It's in, you know, it's May. Crappie are up spawning, bass are up spawning. We're hoping to rip some lips for you guys and put on a good show for you. So make sure you guys stick around, and it should be a good show.
Exciting.
Anything you got to say?
Man, I'm excited. You pretty well covered it all.
I cover everything.
But hey, you know what? This wouldn't be happening if it wasn't for the good man upstairs giving us this blessed day. Great place to fish. Beautiful fishery so far, looks like. Breath in our body. You know, it's just a blessing to be out here. And we love you guys and appreciate you. And stay tuned for some lip-ripping action. That's a good fish.
That's a good fish.
All right.
Cool.
All right, folks. Lester Whiteside here. That's a good fish. Right now, we're catching spawn and crappie up on the bank here. And all I'm using is just a white grub. And basically, let me show what you're doing. They're up there spawning, laying eggs, okay? So they're up there real close to the bank. What you want to do is you want a real slow retreat. They're sitting right on the edge of that, waiting to come up and spawn. And I just caught like four in a row, so it'll suck if I don't catch one right on camera here.
Still can wanna find my own way to be a man.
Well, stick around, we're gonna catch some fish for you.
Wanna fight in a war. Don't wanna raise my hand.
What do you think?
It's a little guy.
I wanna find my own way.
Not too bad.
To be a man.
Down here at Big Hill Lake, catching crappie. You know, that's one we'll probably throw back. We're looking for a 9 or a 10 incher, but it's as easy as that.
Got a little sweet spot here. And when you're fishing, you always want to find the sweet spot. Now I'm on the sweet spot.
Oh! What do you got?
That's a good fish. All day. 4 pound test, ultra light. Here it comes. Oh yeah. Oh, largemouth. Looks like he
shakes the brand.
Kind of did a swim through your line. Orange with the chartreuse in it, chartreuse grub. Curly tail, sparkle, whack and stack it, baby. Thank you, Jesus.
Who would have thought you were hoping for so much more, but it's not too late. No, it's not too late.
Uh-oh.
I can give you so
much
more, but it's not too late. No, it's not too
late. He ain't too bad. That's a good fish. I'd like to take the time. That's a good fish here. I'd like to take the time. It's time for our target sponsor. One of our target sponsors we'd love to have is Dr. Pepper, established in 1885. Listen, they have 23 different flavors. What other pop can say that? Now, nothing like a nice hot day. We're getting crappie. Hey, what do you need to drink? I need an ice cold Dr. Pepper. Oh,
I'm feeling it.
That's a good fish and Dr. Pepper. What a good combination. How you doing, folks? We're back at the cove where we had a good crappie turnout earlier. So we're fishing right on the edge of these weed beds. I don't know if you can see that. See those grass beds there? The crappie are sitting right on the outside of those. And what you're doing is you're throwing your white grub, because white is right. White grub, switch to a white grub. And we're just slow retrieve and just see what happens. Watch this.
Sometimes you're gonna miss some fish, you know? Sometimes they're gonna pull your pants down. But just gotta get back in the water.
I wanna come get my pants pulled down.
That looks like fun.
There he is, son of a gun. That's a good crappie. Oh, it's a crappie.
Molly,
it's a bass. We are way off.
We're way off point here.
Oh, hey.
Ah,
oh,
hey.
He's on it.
Ah.
Wait, wait. He's on it.
Ah.
Wait, another gar.
Oh, wait, 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 wait.
I'm getting that one.
Man, that's horrible. That's not even right. Hey, but I'm gonna show you anyway. See that fish, boys? Right there. Oh, doubles.
That's a good fish. Oh, man, look at this.
Oh, no, you didn't.
That's a little snack right there.
Wow, I'm putting mine in a live well before
he sees his little brother.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, now.
Oh, yeah.
You good?
That's a good fish. Double. Look at this. Double. Not our target species.
This is what we're looking for, folks. Right there. Right here.
Nice eating size.
Yeah, that's just right. As you can see, he's inhaled this.
It's a good fish.
Oh,
son.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Yep, oh, look at that. Look at that hog.
Gotta keep you down.
Look at that hog.
Oh, man, this is a good fish. Oh, man. That is an eater right there.
Woo! Son.
That's a good fish.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Let's get a... Man, he swallowed that.
Oh, man, they are eating it good. Once again, out here at Big Hill Lake today, Parsons, Kansas. Come on down. Great fishery for crappie, largemouth bass, white bass, and just a beautiful country, too.
Amen.
See if I can go right back in the same spot. What do you want to do with these?
Oh! See? I was trying to call fish for you.
Man.
Go ahead. All right, let me get a... I'm going to zoom around on that spot.
So what you're looking at is... It's a actually kind of a secondary cove off a main cove. And usually a little secondary cove is actually... It's a cove within a cove is what it is. And the crappie will get stacked up in here. And they're waiting to spawn. And you do a slow retrieve... That'll get you a bite.
Hey guys, do a little target sponsor here. Pop-Tarts. Hey, they're just not good to get your day started. They're good for middle of the day when you need a little extra kick. What I like about these really is you never know what's in here. I don't have a clue. And I think that's awesome because you gotta, like, you know, you're all excited when you open it up. Oh, praise the Lord. I'm telling you. Check it out. Hey, my kids are gonna be mad. I got his strawberry ones. Let me see here. Oh, yeah. Right on the spot. This is going to give me the advantage against Lester to rip some lips. Let me see. Oh, man. I'm feeling it. Get him? All right. Folks, Lester's on fire right here. There you go.
He's not going to make the cut.
You don't think so?
No.
All right, no problem.
What a day at Big Hill Lake. Stinger and I had a great time enjoying the weather, and also, the fishing was great. We had plenty of crappie for the both of us. Like Stinger said at the beginning of the show, we wouldn't be able to do it if it wasn't for the man upstairs. Thank you for giving us another day to enjoy your creation and giving us both the ability to do the things we love, like fishing. I thought I'd end the show with a short poem I wrote, so here it goes. Old men try to get me on the stringer. I'll stay out deep. I'll wait. I'll linger. I want up on the bank where it's nice and warm. He makes a nice orange patch, so perfectly formed. Who am I kidding? My man did it. It's pretty sloppy. I'll cut him some slack. The water was choppy. I'll take what I can get. I'm a spawning female crappie. Lester Whiteside.